demons, like parchment. It possessed power, power that mortals could not control. Dying, Hugh thrust it into the living rock, from which it could never be removed. Legend says that only somebody as strong as Hugh the Giant can remove it. Perhaps it's just an old wives' tale. Perhaps it's a fake.
Ha! True
leaders.
Did it take someone really powerful to pull that sword out? It's... That sword looks really impressive. Hugh the Giant must have...
Your reputation precedes you.
Did it take someone really...
Yeah. Go on. You can do it. So Hugh's sword stays in the rock. Perhaps it's for the best.
You should get some exercise. Beef yourself up a bit.
So, you found me. That's just grand. If you can find me, so can they. I should never have started studying the focus sites. But how was I to know Jack was interested in them too? Yes, Jack of Blades. Look, I have no time to explain. You can read my journal if you want. I don't want it anymore. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be off. It's not safe for me here anymore, thanks to you.
Guild for more quests.
It's an honor to fight beside such a fearless hero.
Following.
You have taken the right path in life, hero. Oh, a tree.
Your combat multiplier even higher.
Lead the way.
Not Old Glade is under Balverian attack. Check the map table for the quest card.
You've come to the right place. Balverine Slayer. Look! You've come to the right place. We need a Balverine Slayer, like the heroes of old.
My salutations, Guildmaster. Wow. Heroes, all right, I think.
Ah, a friendly hero.
This patrol is boring. Nothing ever happens. Know what I mean? Not even a baby hob to bother us.
Please come and help my wife. She's trapped by a Balverine. Quick! She's just down here. Follow me! Need help. Let's fight.
Ah!
We got them! Good work, hero! Wonder where that fellow got to.
Forgive me, please.
This is where my people come to worship me. Perhaps you will join them.
Your rewards will be slight.
Donate gold at the font to reap. Communions of gold will earn the blessing of...
Gods will smile on you from afar.
Need a good sword to fight beside you? Need a good sword to fight... Good day, hero! If you... Excellent! It's an honour to fight beside such a fearless hero. You see something? Covered. You have taken the right path in life, hero.
attacking. Attacking! Attacking! I've got you covered! Attacking!
I guess it's safe to let you in now. But hurry up! There could be more of them out there.
Bloody Balverines! In all my years as chief, I've never seen anything like it. We might have had a chance, but these damn things follow a white Balverine. It comes into our village and kills whoever it wants. I can hear something now. It must be attacking the warehouses at the bottom of that hill.
We can't stand here all day. There are people to be rescued. Got you covered.
Skin is too tough, even for you. We had a great hunter in Knothole Glade once. He died fighting the last white Balverine. His wife still lives in one of the houses up at the top of the hill. If anyone knows how to hurt that bloody thing, it'll be her.
Hey! Wonderful!
We've got trouble. I bid you farewell.
You need to go and talk to the hunt.
Master, if I'm not wrong.
Ha! Ha! Such an honor to see you again.
Thank you.
Ah, your lordship, we are...
My terms are clear. There is no mystery. I'll take your gold and sing your history. Let's see what I can do. To the women folk of Albion, nearest and remotest, his eligibility has not gone unnoticed. The traders sought heroic help, or on them Balverines would feast. But one of them gave out a yelp, and turned into the fearsome beast. Into the bandit's camp you crept, your poor sister's fate to seek. While some slept, inside you stepped, and Twinblade's rule you did defeat.
Damn thing was just waiting for you.
How could it know where we were going?
He was here again, wasn't he? I didn't want to hurt him, but this time, he's gone too far.
What the blazes are you talking about?
The White Balverine. It's my husband. Or it was, once. He was bitten by the Balverine he killed. And slowly, he turned into the creature he hunted for so long. For a while, he could control himself. But anything that was left of my husband is dead now.
That's the town horn. It must be attacking again.
My husband used silver weapons to hunt the last White Balverine. Please take this. End his pain.
Wonderful!
Balverine will think twice before attacking us again. We've got it on the run! We can hurt it! We could kill it! Folks say it lives by Witchwood Lake. Come back with its pelt, and I'll reward you.
If you can hurt my face with an arrow, I'll crack wide open for you. Yep, you've got the power, so I've got the gap.
Come on. have a nice visit.
Could I see?
All right, hero.
How about we do something romantic for me?
So, you're back. And in one piece. We heard the howling and feared the worst. But it looks like you triumphed over the beast. A hero of your stature deserves the glory of fighting in the arena. Your nomination should be waiting for you when you return to the guild. Oh, and speaking of the guild, they sent this letter for you from your sister. I hope it's good news.
You have reached famous status. You're now renowned enough to use the bloodlust roar expression.
Wonderful.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Check the guild for more quests.
Wonderful. We're all so thrilled to see you. Yay!
Great Pine Master!
Your lordship, worshipped by all.
You did it! You are a true hero! Oh, this is really lovely of you. Well, within the arena walls.
Hooray!
Enjoy yourself, won't you?
Umbrella.
us every meal, will you?
Master, truly a always a pleasure.
Ready to help?
Prices vary from place to place.
It's from a royal family.
Would be nice.
To serve you.
The arena where heroes become legends.
I'm pleased to serve you.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena.
Take the arena quest card.
The lard asked, "You've come to the right place."
Oi, stop being so annoying, you runt.
May I be of assistance?
Ha!
No, I'm scared.
Boy, stop being so annoying.
Our hero's all right, I think.
Hey! Enjoy yourself, won't you?
All right, hero.
Oh, yeah, master. Oh, yes. Wow.
Oh, your worshipness. Hello.
Good day, High Master.
Hello, Supreme One.
Someone told me he's descended from ancient royalty. Astonishing.
Look at him, the well-named
I think we can do a special offer
long.
For you, sir. You killed the legendary White Balverine.
The arena is the place for you. What can I do you for?
You're right.
Yeah.
Yeah!
I can't believe they haven't got any tickets left.
I know. I came all the way from...
You coming to spectate or participate? Participate, eh? Well, you'll need a nomination from the guild, just like everyone else. You've already got one. My apologies. You can go in any time you like. This way, please.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. If you follow me, I'll take you to the arena preparation area. I tell you, the history of this place is wasted on the public. The arena's first heroes, our land's heritage. But do people care? Nah. People don't want history. They want the heroes of today. Still, I suppose every era needs its own heroes. Quite profound, that. You can quote me if you like.
Welcome to the Witchwood Arena. A couple of basic points first. First of all, I must remind you to keep your aggression for the arena itself. Anyone caught trying to cut up his rivals in here will be in trouble. You have been warned. Secondly, the way out. You can come in after each round, not during a round.
Ralph, it's getting really ugly out there.
All right, you, Chameleon, you've heard all this before. Go on for the first round and keep the crowd happy.
No problem. This'll be easy.
Okay, when it's your turn, I'll call your name and you will enter the arena through the door our friend Chameleon just used. Once in the arena, you will battle foes from all over Albion. Every group of creatures you defeat wins you prize money and increases the prize for the next round. The aim is to stay out there as long as you can to earn the big gold. Now, you can come back here anytime you like to buy potions or more equipment. Do this, though, and your prize for the next round will be zero. And worse, the crowd will think you're a big loser. Real heroes get out there and stay out there. Whether you rest or not, the arena bonus prize, given by Jack of Blades himself, will go to whoever gets through every single round alive. So, get out there. Use your skills well. Make sure the crowd enjoys it. And if you have to die, do so bravely. The rest of you, wait your turn.
Beer, if you would.
The worship masters.
I feel safe with him around.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Give me some ale.
Wonderful.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Which would be...
Wow!
I'm pleased to serve you.
Which would... I'm pleased to serve you. Witchwood isn't a place to linger in. Could you explain? He means business. Wonderful. I meet you again.
Roth, bad news. I think Chameleon's, dead.
What? Already? The idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through 3 rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. We need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go. Talk to Al up by the door. He'll let you into the arena.
Wow! Wow! Witchwood isn't
wonderful.
A place to linger in.
Here'd be nice.
Oh, yes! Wonderful!
Don't waste time. Talk, yeah, we all get first-time nerves. Either way, put on a better sh...
I meet you again.
Get into the arena. Come on.
Want some ale, please? I'm pleased to serve you.
Talk to the guard and get out there. Time is money.
You want to talk to Al? He'll let you in. I'm just here for backup.
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready? Round one. They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Buzz. That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, I give you Reaper, famous for such quests as Orchard Farm and defeating X-Hero Twinblade. Like our other brave challengers, this something-coming hopeful has an eye on tonight's grand prize, presented by Jack of Blades himself. To the first round, an old arena favorite, it's the Wasp Horde. Three, two, one, go! fighting like that earns 100 gold. The next round will be worth 500 gold. He may be new to the arena, but he's got through round one. Let's see how he does with the second round. It's an audience favorite, the cruel, the smelly Hobbs. 3, 2, 1, go! Gold. 600 gold earned so far, and there's another 1,000 up for grabs in the next round. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the team rounds. Two heroes, side by side, fighting together for their very survival. A last-minute change to the hero lineup. It's the sister of arena legend Thunder. Let's hear it for Whisper. So, the two of them together, can they defeat the Balverines? 3, 2, 1, go! Go! Dice round, 1,000 gold reward. Wow! 1,600 in the bag. And there's another 2,000 on offer for the next round. These two did a great job last round, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a big hand. The next round is a real favorite this year. Anyone who's braved Litchfield Graveyard recently will know what I'm talking about. It's the undead! 3, 2, 1, go! I hope that was worth 2,000 gold. I reckon it was. They've earned 3,600 gold. But will they stay for another round to net them another 3,000? The competition's hotting up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. It's round 5, and here they are, spared from the headsman's block. Let's have a big hand for the bandits of the Black Hand Gang. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! 3,000 more gold for that. They've banked 6,600 gold. And if that wasn't enough, another 4,000 is available for the next round. Our intrepid heroes have made light work of wasps, bandits, hogs, balverines, and even undead. What's next? What could possibly pose a threat to our noble combatants? Ladies and gentlemen, it's round six. The mighty Earth Trolls, Ingrid and Bertha. 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, a total of 10,600 gold! Enough for a small house! Do they want another 8,000 gold? Things are are getting very tough for our contestants. We can all see that they're feeling the strain. But what stands between our noble heroes and their winning? Is that a pile of rubble? No, it's the rock trolls, Stanup and Groin. 3, 2, 1, go! Another 8,000 gold! 18,600 in the bag and only one round to go. Is it worth dying for another 10,000? Ladies and gentlemen, today you have seen the best of Albion's arena fighters. Put your hands together for our successful heroes. But now, round 8, the final battle. I give you Arachnox. 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah. bank is truly broken! That's another 10,000 gold! This is for a massive total of 28,600 gold! We have two winners! Incredible! So, what will happen? Two winners and only one prize? Well, as you know, we have a special guest here today. It's the one, the only, the hero of heroes, Jack of Blades!
I have returned. After an eternity away from you all, Jack of Blades is back. This arena is all that is great in Albion, and you all that is worthy in it. I am honored to stand before you again. And I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege of dying before you.
What do they think they're doing? They can't do this. I'm going to put on a good fight. But I'm not killing you. I can't kill you. We came here to put on a good show. And that's what we're going to do. Let's go. Since training. Do it, farm boy. We agreed. Just walk out. We agreed. Let's stop fighting now. I haven't got much fight left. You win.
But my dear lady, it was mere luck. He's nothing but a...
Ah, there you are. The hero they're all talking about. I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. But I forgot my manners. I am Lady Grey, the Mayor of Bowerstone. I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
My lady... If you would only...
Thunder, I am tired of your protests, tired of your jealousy. The time of your glory is long gone. You should learn to accept that. As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
This is not over. New blood spills just like any other, and yours will spill soon.
That was unbelievable. I haven't seen anything like it for a long time. I'll guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst them. I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Robe. That's right. Ever heard of her? Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her statue. She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
She was a fine hero, just as soft-hearted as you. But her dedication came with a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day. It's in your blood, and in your sister's too. You should bring her to me. I so long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
This was the true face of his mother, Scarlet Robe, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all of Albion, yet her most splendid battle was also to be her last. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman, who tended her back to health. In time, they married and had two children, a girl, and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Whatever you decide, you've earned the champion seal. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena, and it will grant you access to Barristan North. Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
Hey, you. Teresa wants you to meet her at the Grey House.
Yeah, well, I suppose he did all right. He's serene.
Fair play to you, Reaper.
Hooray!
Thank you.
I'm pleased to serve you.
You won, and you allowed the powerful whisper to live.
Your sister is waiting to meet you at the Grey House, near Barrow Fields.
Guildmaster. Must be the Guildmaster. Ha!
You've come to the right place.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena. You did the impossible.
Master, look at this chap. What a pleasant surprise to see you. How can I help you today?
Oh, hello there, hero.
Wonderful.
Take it carefully now. Please help me. Thomas, my brother, is lost somewhere up ahead. Follow me. I think he's somewhere up here. He's deeper into the forest. I'm too scared to go in.
I'm lost! Please help! I'll follow you back to my brother! You must have seen him!
Ready yourself.
Quick! I'm following.
Oh, you found him. Thank ye. Here, have this. You might make sense of it.
Halt! So you're the hero they sent, eh? Well, I've got a new job for you.
These bloody villagers are holding our boss and they plan to hang him.
So I want you to take a message to their chief. You tell him we'll raise his precious town to the ground if he doesn't hand our boss back. Got that? Well, run along then. We haven't got all day.
I'm not letting that bandit go. He's plundered this village for far too long. We've got him under guard up the hill by the tavern, and that's where he's staying. So you'll just have to go back out there and get rid of the scum's bandit friends. Talk to the guard over there when you're ready, and he'll open the gates for you. As for me, I'm off back to my hut. Good luck.
Thank you.
You're going to take them on all by yourself? You're a real hero, or a real fool. Well then, let's get started.
Look, the gates are opening. Now's our chance to free the boss.
Get those bandits before they free their leader.
Could have gone better, eh? I hope you weren't expecting a reward.
Halt! So you're the hero they sent, eh? Well...
You're going to take them on all by yourself?
Have a pleasant visit, sir.
Oh!
Nice work. Those bandits won't be back in a hurry.
Oh, yes. Wonderful. Oh, yes.
We have learned the Twin Blade is seeking revenge.